Everything's falling apart now. He didn't jump. So what I'm doing is I'm dying and I'm skipping, like, the last half of the level. It's called, like, a death warp. And I die as the game puts me into the screen transition. And for some reason it thinks I'm on the last screen of the level. So throughout the entire level, I'm strategically setting myself up so that I lose a certain amount of health, so that I have one health before that section, and then I'll die on the boulder. You guys will see it. My goodness. Move your ass. Strategically. Yeah, except for that when I died at the top there, that sucked a lot, but whatever. Oh my gosh, that guy every time. It's those little random guys that just appear everywhere. I always do that. Yes! Two cycle. The thing I'm using right now, like whatever creature it is, the robot, he's too weird for me.
MFP champ, MFP fire 3, MFP fire 2, MFP fire 1, you know.
Yeah, you tell him, Amy. Tell him about that MFP fire. Whoa! Easy there, Bessie. Okay, let's not wait 10,000 years. How's that? By tool. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, every time, man. Yo, how was your stream, Ryan? Did you beat the game or what? Every time, and then he ices me. I get iced. Oh, time for my heart rate to go up to 120. I can't wait. You beat the game. Nice, man. Congrats, dude. You also beat Punch-Out for the first time? Dope. I don't care about taking the damage. Oh my god. Alright. Almost. Oh shit, I forgot to split. Split! Split! This game is weird. I really like this game. It went up to 130? Dope. Fantastic. That was my favorite death right there. Come on, move your ass. Let's go. Hi. Something's burning. Something's burning. Wow, that won't stop my speedrun. Look at the way this guy walks, man. He walks like such a G. Look at the way he falls, too. He looks like a teddy bear. Look at him. Yeah, I'm five. Look at the... Yeah, he walks like such a G, man. He's so badass. Let's try it again, guys. Ah, you're such a jerk. Oh! I like choked. Yeah. Oh, what? I did that panic fall where, like, you try and avoid every like, hole, and you end up going in every single hole. Ah, good old panic falls. Why does it do that? Why does that happen? Every time you're trying to, like, whenever you panic fall, you're trying to, like, fix what happened, and you can't. Alright. Let this guy hit me. Thank you! Going in every hole. Shut up. You're messed up. Bitch. Going in every hole. Looks like I have enough health to do what? What section are you referring to? Yeah, damage me up. Pew! Pew! Ugh. Oh, maybe it's cookies. Come on. Cookies are supposed to be made today. Ah. Oh my gosh. This sucks so much. Man! Damn it! You're a frig, you know that? There we go. It's all because I accidentally took out the antenna. That thing, the satellite. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, please die. I need you to not survive. Like this, let's go up. Bucky, slap that kid with the glasses. Give him a good old slap. Tell him how shit's done. I guess I can close down. Actually, no, I don't want to close that down yet. What is my shirt today? It's a Dragon Ball Z shirt. Not this time. Ooh, I don't know if I can survive this battle with taking a laser hit. Oh, come on, man. Nope, I am so dead. Biggity biggity big. Cost over 9,000. Don't judge me, I'm frightened. Nice try, game. I was scared there. Oh, nice. I don't want a rock messing up my day, you know? Is that it? Okay, we're on to the real spikes now.
I'm a real boy.
Tried to juke me there. Oh my gosh. I bet I would have got stunned and then I would have got crushed. That would have sucked. I think I split right here. I think I split right there. Right on.